How's it going, lads and lasses? Oakelfish or Oakley here. And today I've got for you guys another Black Ops 2 information style video where we discuss score streaks and the possibility of a secret score streak after returning from Eurogamer. So without further ado, let's crack on with the video. So on the screen now, what you're going to be looking at is all of the score streaks that have been shown to us so far by Treyarch that are going to be available in Black Ops 2, and I'll explain why I say so far in just a moment. But first, what I wanted to discuss is the Dragonfire score streak reward. Very powerful kill streak. Really can rack up the kills very quickly. It's kind of like the recon drone from MW3 and the assault drone from MW3, but it flies very similarly to how the gunship did in Black Ops number 1. I'm sure you guys are going to have a lot of fun with this score streak. It's very powerful, very effective at getting those kills and racking them all up. So I definitely recommend you guys checking this out. Also, the Death Machine is incredibly powerful, not only against other players like that you're coming up against, but it's also very useful when you're trying to take out air support. This thing just mows it down so quickly. Another kill streak or score streak that I found incredibly useful was the Hellstorm missile, kind of like the Predator missile in all of the Modern Warfare's. Very useful score streak to use, so I definitely recommend you guys checking that out. But for now, what I wanted to quickly talk about was this secret score streak that David Vonderhaar spoke of at Eurogamer. He spoke to us and he told us that there's going to be a secret kill streak that nobody has heard of as of yet. There's been no footage of it, and no talk of it, no mention of it until just now. Basically, what it entails, what you need to do to unlock this, is you need to receive a 30 gun streak in order to unlock this. Very close to what you needed, the amount of kills you needed to get the Nuke in MW2 and the Moab in MW3. However, this kill streak is non-lethal. So what I wanted to do is get some speculation as to what you guys think it could be in the comment section down below. Be sure to leave your answers and we'll have a little discussion in the next video. So for now, I've been Oakelfish, you've been awesome, thank you very much for watching, and goodbye. So guys, if you're as excited as I am to hear what this new secret kill streak is going to be in Black Ops 2, then please do be sure to leave a like rating. If we could hit 500 likes, that'd be absolutely sensational. And don't forget to leave a comment with your thoughts as to what this new score streak could actually be. On the screen are going to be two videos that you may have missed. On the left, my best assault rifle recommendation to use in Black Ops 2, and on the right, a random video showing you what the Dragonfire looks like if you ordered the care package edition of Black Ops 2. I've been Oakelfish, you've been awesome, have a great day, and goodbye.